Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Hi, thank you, Rod Ruddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. We're talking big bucks and no whammies, and we've got big happenings starting here on Press Your Luck next Monday when we begin a special back-to-school week. We're going to feature high school students who will be dodging the whammies and trying to win big bucks. So to be sure to tune in for the back-to-school excitement on Monday. Right now, we got excitement here today. We do. With our three players vying for the big bucks, let's meet them right now, starting with our first player, Michael Guastella.
That's correct.
How are you, Michael?
I'm great. How are you doing?
I'm fine. And you just graduated from university?
UCLA, right. Got my master's.
In what?
In kinesiology.
Good luck today. I hope it helps you win some bucks.
I hope so. Right. Thanks.
Our second player is our champ, Marcia Harris. We've got $22,633, including a car, a trip to Tahiti, and a trip to Singapore. Marcia.
Yeah.
What, you got dollars and cars?
Yeah.
Isn't this a great show?
It's a great show. I love this show. God.
I knew you'd say that. You're looking for more money today?
Definitely.
All right, let's see how you do.
Okay.
All right, and our third player is Basia Jankowski.
Hi.
How are you, Basia?
Really good.
That's good. And Basia, you were a participant in the Olympics?
Yes, last year.
In what capacity?
I was in the international parade going around. It was really exciting.
The opening ceremonies, like that?
Opening ceremonies.
Must have been a great treat.
It was.
But not as exciting as being on Press Your Luck.
Of course
not. Of course not. What could match that? Especially if you win big bucks. Are you ready?
Ready.
All right. Give me a buzz and answer. Three spins, a multiple choice answer. Get you one spin. Here's the first question. What American credit card takes its name from the French phrase meaning free hand? Basia.
Visa?
Is it Visa, Diners Club, or Carte Blanche, Michael?
I think I'd say Carte Blanche.
What would you say, Marcia?
Carte Blanche.
That free-handed credit card is Carte Blanche. Correct. Yeah. Michael, a spin. And Marcia, a spin. Number two, coming up. Beginning with Mandy, he's had 27 consecutive top 40 singles. And now a TV movie has been made of his hit... Michael.
Barry Manilow.
Has been made of his hit song, Copacabana. Who is he? Is it Barry Manilow, Neil Diamond, or John Denver, Marcia?
Barry Manilow.
Who do you think it is, Basia?
Barry Manilow.
That's super successful, guys. Barry Manilow. Michael with four, Marcia with two, and Basia gets a spin. Third question. According to the nursery rhyme, in which of the three bears' beds was Goldilocks found, Marcia?
The baby bears.
Was Goldilocks found fast asleep? Is it the baby bears, the mama bears, or the papa bears? Michael?
Baby.
All right, what do you think, Basia?
Baby.
Goldilocks was asleep in baby bear's bed. That's right. Michael to five, Marcia to five, Basia to two. Last question, here it is. What entertainment modestly calls itself the greatest show on earth? Michael?
Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus.
All right, is the correct answer the circus, movies, or Las Vegas, Marcia?
Circus.
What do you think it is, Basia?
Circus.
Greatest show on earth is the circus. Michael to eight, Marcia to six, and Basia to three. Stay there, turn those things in the box. We'll be back after these words. Stay with us. $2,000 up there on the board. There are some whammies. You don't want any part of the whammies. You want to win this round so you can make money and so you can play last in the final round. You know about passing remaining spins during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy, and you should have a fear because four whammies will put you out of the game. Fewer spins first, Basia with three. Are you ready?
Hey, I don't want any whammies. Come on, big bucks, let's go. Stop.
Stop at 750.
Yeah, okay.
First place, two spins, Basia.
Okay, no whammies. Let's go for the big bucks.
Stop.
Yes, yes, yes.
All right, Basia, one spin left and
okay.
No bucks.
Okay.
Get some money here.
Do it. Let's go. Now, whammies, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 500 a spin. We're back in the chips. Do I have a spin? Do it again.
Okay. Come on. 1,000, 1,500 would be nice. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at 470. Okay. 970. First place for now. Marcia, let's see what you can do with
six
spins.
Come on, big bucks. Let's do it again. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 550.
Yeah.
Second place, five spins, Marcia.
All right, let's go. Come on, big bucks, no whammies, stop.
Stop at five and a quarter. A 1,075. First place. $95. Four spin.
Come on, big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop and go back two spaces to $1,500. Marcia, 2575. You have three spins left. You are in first place by 1605. What do you want to do?
I'll go.
All right.
I'll go.
Here we go.
Come on. Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at San Francisco. Those golden gates are worth $814. Marcia, $3389. Two spins.
I'll pass them.
Pass them now. They go to you, Basia. Two. Here comes the first.
I can do that too. Let's go. Big bucks, no whammies. Come on, stop.
Stop at a car stereo.
Yeah.
Basia, that stereo is worth $440. 1410. One more spin you have to take.
Here we go. Come on. 1500. Let's go. Stop.
Stop moving space to luggage or 200 and a spin?
200 and a spin.
200 and a spin is 1610. One spin in the earn column. You can press your luck or pass. About 1779 separates you and Marcia.
Okay, I'm pressing my luck.
All right, here we go.
Come on. I can do it again. Please, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $550. Yeah. Nice tidy sum. 2160. Second place, Michael. Eight spins.
All right, let's go. Big pesetas, big dinero, stop.
Stop at $200, third place, seven spins.
All right, let's go down. Big bucks, come on, stop.
Stop at 350, that's 550. Still third place, six spins, Michael. Press or pass.
All right, I gotta go. We're going. All right, big bucks, come on. 1250, I see it, stop.
Stop at 700, that's 1250 a total. Third place, five spins. Michael, you're moving up.
All right, let's go now. Come on, big bucks. Come on, I gotta catch these guys. Stop.
Stop and advance two spaces to $500. 1750. Four spins, third place. About 410 shy of Basia.
All right, let's go. Come on, big bucks, stop.
Stop at 650. $2,400. Second place, 989 less than Marcia. Three spins. Michael, press your luck or pass?
Pass.
Pass to Marcia. Three to you. Marcia, 3389. Let's see if you can hold on to first place.
Okay, come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Do it for me again. Come on, stop.
Stop at a diamond pendant. Marcia, that's worth $375. 3764. Two spins.
Okay. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Come on. No whammies. And stop.
Stop at 400 more. 4164. One more spin, Marcia. Avoid the whammy. You'll hold on to first place.
All right. Come on. Give me a Flocati rug. Come on. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500. Michael, 2400. Basia, 2160. And Marcia, 4664. A nice tidy sum. You have first place in the advantage. We'll be right back after these words for a whole new round. Don't go away. All right, you did so well in the first round, we're going to give you another round of questions. I know you'll give me answers, and if they match the questions, you'll get spins. Good deal, right?
Good deal.
Here we go. For 16 years, the Motion Picture Association of America has been rating movies with such designations as G, PG, R, and X. But in that time, which of those ratings has been given to the most films? Michael.
PG.
All right, is it PG, G, or R? Marcia?
R.
What do you think, Basia?
I think it's R.
The most common rating is R. Correct. Marcia gets a spin and Basia a spin. Well done. Number two. Quick now. Cerise is a shade of what color? Michael.
Red.
Is it red, blue, or yellow, Marcia?
Yellow.
What do you think, Basia?
For some crazy reason, I think it's yellow, too.
Do you? Cerise is a shade of red. Michael is right and gets himself three big spins. All right. When she was just 18 years old, she posed for Playboy magazine, and quite a few years later, she posed for it again. Who is this former star of the hit television series Three's Company? Basia?
Suzanne Summers.
Is it Suzanne Summers, Priscilla Barnes, or Joyce DeWitt, Michael?
Suzanne Summers.
Who do you think it is, Marcia?
Suzanne Summers.
A pretty star, Suzanne Summers. Yeah! Michael to four, Marcia to two, and Basia to four. Here's the last question. This spider kills its mate and is said to be the most venomous spider in the world. Basia?
Black widow.
What spider is it? Is it a black widow, a tarantula, or a fiddleback? Michael?
Black widow.
All right, what do you think it is, Marcia?
Black widow.
That most poisonous of spiders is the black widow. Yeah! Michael to five, Marcia to Marcia to three and Basia to seven. And it's big bucks time. You know where these players are going? To the big board to see if they can walk away with over $100,000. Come on back. Big bucks. Over $100,000 up there in the board. Trips, fun, goodies, and whammies. Stay away from the whammies, all right? Marcia with 46.64. You will play last. That's a nice hunk of change. And Basia with 21.60 and seven spins. You are first. Are you ready?
Okay. All right. Big bucks is what I want. Let's go. Come on, please.
Stop. Oh. All right, Basia, six spins left. That's a lot of spins.
They're out. No more whammies, please. No more whammies. Come on, let's go. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. Third place, five spins.
Okay, come on, please. No whammies. Let's go. 2,000 again would be real nice. Stop.
Stop at big bucks. 4,000 and a spin. Basia, $6,000. Could have your five spins. First place by 14.36.
Okay. I'm pressing my luck, so right. We don't want any whammies.
Here we go.
Okay? No, 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 no whammies. Stop!
Stop at a windjammer, crew. Basia. That's valued at $2,210. 8210 is your total, four spins. You have about 3,600 more than Marcia.
Press okay, I'm going to press my luck.
All right, we're going again. Stop at Miami. That trip to Miami Beach worth $1,480, $96.90. Marcia, three spins. That's about 5,000, 36 more than Marcia.
I'm going to play.
5,026. Going to go?
Yes.
All right, here we go.
Okay, okay. No whammies. Come on, please, please, please. No.
Stop. Basia, they took all your goodies, 96.90. One more whammy, you'll be out of the game.
I know.
All right, let's get some bucks here.
I'm not gonna get another whammy. Come on, please. Stop.
Stop at a water bike.
Okay.
Basia, that water bike is worth $34.35.
Oh!
Second place, you have one spin left. You still have your three whammies.
Okay, I'm gonna go for it.
All right, looking for
come
some
on,
more bucks.
Please,
no
please.
Way.
I need big bucks again. Please, please, please. No whammy.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. 44.35. One more spin. Second place.
I have
about
to.
About $200 separates you and Marcia.
I have to press my luck.
All right, Basia, here we go.
Okay. Come on. I'm not going to get a whammy. No, no, no. Stop.
Stop at San Diego. Basia, that trip to San Diego is worth $1,084. You're at 55.19. First place. Well done. Let's go to Michael with five spins and $2,400.
All right, let's go. Come on, come on. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin, 3,400.
Take it, I'll take it, yeah.
Five spins. Third place, Michael.
All right, come on, come on. $5,000, let's go, stop.
Stop at 2,250.
Yeah.
That's 56.50. You are in first place, four spins. About $100 more than Basia.
All right, come on, I'm going for it. Let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, $5,000. I know I can hit it. Stop.
Stop at 1750. $7,400. Three spins. First place by about 1900.
Let's go. Come on, come on. Let's go. $5,000. I hear you calling. Stop.
Stop at a game table, Michael. Woo! That's worth $21.95. $95.95. Up around where Basia was before she got whammied. Two spins. What do you want to do? You have about 4,000 more than Basia.
I'm gonna pass.
Gonna pass? Two to you, Basia.
Okay.
Stay away from that whammy.
I'm
you ready?
Okay,
519.
No. No whammies, please. Don't give me whammies. No. I don't wanna wait. Okay. Stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin. 62.19. One more spin you have to take, and then we'll talk about the earned spin.
Okay.
No whammies,
okay,
big bucks.
Please. I've already had enough whammies. Give me. Okay, big bucks, big bucks.
Stop at $1,400. All right, Basia, you're pulling off the whammies again. 76.19, you're in second place. You have one spin. Press your luck or pass. Back to you, Michael. 95.95, here it comes.
Let's go, I'm ready, let's go. Come on, come on, big bucks, big bucks. No whammy, stop.
Stop. Yeah. innocent Basia socked it to you, Michael, but the game's not over. We go to Marcia with 46-64 and three spins.
All
Marcia.
Right, come on. Big bucks, come on, stop.
Stop at 3,000 in a spin. 76-64. That's about $45 more than Basia. First place, three spin.
Go.
Here we go.
Let's go. Come on, we can do it. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at catamaran. Marcia, that catamaran is worth $3,500. You're at 11,164. That's about $3,500 more than Marcia. You have two spins. Press your luck or pass. Go on, says Marcia, pressing her luck.
Big bucks, come on. No whammies, please. 5,000 and a spin. Come on and stop.
Stop at 3,000 and a spin. 14,164, Marcia. Two spins. Here they get past. Basia, two to you. About $6,500 separates you and Marcia. One whammy makes Marcia the champ. You got to get some big bucks here, Basia. You ready?
I know.
And Marcia,
okay.
Here's the
all
big spin.
Right. Lord, I want big bucks. I want big bucks. Please, please, please. No, 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 no. Stop.
Stop at Movement Space. $2,500 or London?
London.
London. That trip to London is worth $2,278. Basia, $98.97. You have one spin left. There's a difference of about $4,300. You'll need that much or more to beat Marcia. A whammy, of course, makes Marcia the champ. You have to take the spin. Are you ready, Basia?
Okay.
Are you ready, Marcia?
Whammy.
Big spin. The big bucks.
Please, please, please. No whammy. Please, stop.
Stop at 1750. It is not enough. Marcia, you are the champ once again. $14,164. The box is $11,647. We'll be back and talk to you, Marcia, after these words. Press your luck on a Marcia with $14,164. Well done, Marcia, and I know you are dying to hear the dulcet tone of the illustrious one, Rod Ruddy, as he extols the virtues of each and every one of you. Gets Rod Boy, hit it.
Yes, indeed, Peter. Mercy, Marcia, you won a four-stone pennant. The elegance of diamond, ruby, emerald, and sapphire stones totaling 61 points come together in this exclusive Miss USA collection from Gordon's Jewelers. And Marcia, you won a holiday in San Francisco. We'll fly you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to San Francisco for a six-night stay at the elegantly restored San Franciscan Hotel at the Civic Center in the grand new Music Arts District. Enjoy luxurious lodging at this famous and historic landmark, the San Franciscan Hotel. Marcia, you've won a catamaran! This is the AMF All Courts Track 14. On the water, the Track 14 is pure dynamite. Built for speed and excitement, you get everything you wanted and then some. Those prizes totaling $4,689, combined with the $9,475 in cash you won today, and the $22,633 in cash and prizes you won previously. That gives you a grand total, Marcia, of $36,797. Congratulations!
Marcia, $36,797. I don't think Bob Barker has seen that much money.
No!
Congratulations, and you get to come back and do it again.
Yeah.
All right. And Michael and Basia, you're leaving us with some nice gifts. You do not go away empty-handed. Thank you for being with us. You played the game marvelously.
Thank you, Peter.
Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Wednesday night at 10 on GSN, the network for games. GSN presents Street Smarts, the show that proves the streets aren't so smart.
Give me a country in South America.
Oh, God, this is killing me.
Africa.
I cannot cheese everything.
Charmanistic.